This part is all up to you.
You have to vote, because nobody else will do it for you.
It's your job to vote. Think about it. What our lives would be like if you don't vote because the president is a bad, bad person.
Do your right and vote.
You have to vote. Imagine what's at stake. If we have the wrong person leading us, you could be in danger.
Everyone could be in danger. This is all up to you.
Do your job and vote.
It's all up to you.
Just like you.
Be your personality
and vote.